Chapter on what has been related about jealousy. Abu Hurairah narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, Allah becomes jealous and the believer becomes jealous. Allah's jealousy occurs when a believer does what he has made unlawful for him. This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments. In this narration, jealousy means to be angry with an offensive action. It is obvious that this meaning is in reference to the creation of Allah, and Allah's jealousy is according to His own splendor and dignity.